Spanky is nervous, everybody. Make her feel welcome and happy to be here.
I'm going to be the girl Vincent look.
The female Vincent. Yes, and this is Heather, my neighbor with the floating head.
My picture looks really, really bad.
My picture does not look really, really bad, except you're in the very bottom corner.
To me, it looks like really bad. Well, you don't know what's going on, but I'm bad.
Yeah, there was an oh god earlier. I was a little confused. Hello, vaping bear!
Yeah, he came to bed. Okay, go. Wait, bye.
Thank you, Karen, for staying up to see us.
You can come and say hi. Come and say hi.
Love you.
Okay, do you guys, I don't know if you guys remember. This is Anthony. He's Vaping Bear. He's Tanya Gurule's husband, and she comes on all the time. He gets on once in a while. He doesn't get on very much, but
no, that's fine. That's him. Want him to anyway. Whatever.
I don't want you there anyway, she said.
Okay, I'm going.
Can you see chat now? And I have an awesome shirt on from Babe Bash.
I love her shirt.
It's backwards. Suffer, people. I'm not turning my camera on because I don't know how. It says I heart vaping.
It has boobies.
Yes, and there's boobies. Clearly.
It has boobies.
Too many sticky keys so the backspace is stuck. This shirt was free, too. That was the best part about it. I walked up to the people who had it. I was like, wow, these shirts are so cute. And I was going to ask how much they were. And they're like, oh, yeah, they're free. I said, get the fuck out of here. She's like, no, really, what size do you want? And then dug through the pile and chose the one I wanted.
I want an iHeart vaping t-shirt.
It was from Vapor for Life. I don't know if they sell them. Yeah, heart, eye, Janapi. Great, I sit back. Basket says he needs to forage or something.
Oh my god.
Is someone harassing you? Be gentle with her, people.
I'm okay.
I'm yelling.
I told Amy. I am so nervous, I'm going to pee. Guess what?
Yeah, this song's low, it's really bad. Moving on. Oh, come on.
Savage Garden.
Savage Garden, come on. Spice Girls.
No.
So how was everybody's week? I love Savage Garden, but I was playing Savage Garden at this time on a Friday. Missy's jamming.
Which one was it?
Truly Madly Deeply. It's a good song, but, you know, it's a Friday night party night. It's not. We got comic book mail. Did anybody get vape mail this week? I did not. I have some coming, though.
Oh, I got.
Yes, Amazon. Heather would like to know what comic books. That's the guys at Bees. They're playing the foosball championship.
Champions of food.
Champions of food. 1,000 assorted comic books. Heather's impressed.
She hear them.
I have some vape mail coming. Our new sponsor is sending me some flavors to try so I can tell you guys stuff that tastes good and all that kind of stuff. Did you get vape mail, Spanky?
I did.
What did you get?
I got Jamel's juice.
Ooh, what kinds did you get from him? From Brew City?
I got fruit salad and vaccine. That's the only thing I got.
Tasty.
It's good. It's really, really good.
I'll be honest. I heard the flavors that were in it. I wasn't sure I was gonna like it, but I wanted to try it because everybody loved it. It's very good.
It's very good. I really liked it.
It's Jamel got good juice. Jamel and TJ over at Bruce City. They're awesome. And something else. What was the other one? Sweet Escape. And something else. I don't mean.
They're not happy over there, are they?
Oh, they're just getting started, too. That's the bad part.
Sharon, I feel so sad. I read that earlier. Did you hear about that, Stacey?
What's that?
Sharon dropped her Pivari.
No!
Pivari's fine, but it shattered her pro tank that she just got, like, Saturday or Sunday.
And I know she just read it.
Playing pool with the Tourette's
guy. That would be Walker.
Greg wants to know if someone yelled Aflac.
I wouldn't doubt.
Told you to need a family. They sound like they're doing karate.
Yummy.
Love, love, love my Venmo.
Is that what you're vaping this evening?
Of course. All the time.
Mm-hmm.
But I find something I like and I just stick with it. I don't go all over the place. I need everything else.
Yeah, I stay with my same flavor and my same mod until I get tired of the flavor. Like Black Menthol. Still love it. Still one of my very favorites, but I needed a break. So, Bad Dirt Blend. I'll probably vape that for 3 or 4 days. Heather is vaping Righteous Wave Cool Breeze.
Oh, that's good.
By Pandora's Box.
Yeah, I had some of that. That's good stuff.
Yeah, it's pretty tasty.
My foosball skills.
Yes, you have to. Well, if you visit Spanky,
mm-hmm.
And you guys go to B Liquid, because she's actually at the B Liquid Lounge right now. And the boys are having the foosball championship of the world, apparently.
Yes.
To tell them these.
And the girls were yelling because they were playing pool.
They need to start yelling different things. Change it up a little bit.
Oh, Jimmy Chonga!
Yay, first win and on our first show. That's awesome. I have a friend who contacted me about e-cigs and she was like, oh, but they're so expensive. And I said no, and I show her there's a starter kit from Vape Dojo. They're out of them right now. But I show her that it's a little 650 mAh Ego type battery, and it's got a Stardust type tank and a charger. And it's $12.99. She said, oh, I never realized they were so cheap. I see this mall stuff, and it's so crazy expensive, and I thought I would never be able to afford e-cigs. And it's unfortunate that there's not more information out there for the general smoking public about the affordable e-cigs. They think it's either the disposable things that you get at like 7-Eleven, or it's the super expensive mall e-cigs that are crappy and cost you a fortune.
You know, those mall kiosks are ass.
We don't have one at our mall.
Well, we have one. Well, we don't have a mall here, but in Albuquerque, they have them everywhere. In Santa Fe, they have them everywhere. Everywhere you turn.
I've never
seen
them. So
I go stand out there with my... waiting for somebody to ask me.
Right, you want to stand there with your VAMO and tell people, don't buy this crap. I'll tell you something better. Come with me.
I can tell you where to go. Don't go here.
And next week, yes. You guys will get to see Spanky's entire face.
Maybe.
Now she's gotten her one. Oh my god, I'm so scared I'm gonna pee show out of the way.
I'm a pee!
We'll have 3/4 of her face next week.
It's Steve. Do you guys know Steve?
Steve, come here. Come wave.
Come say hi.
Hello.
Ginger!
They're all Ginger! That's Steve. He's the new worker here.
I vape 12. What do you vape, Spanky? I don't even know.
12.
12. I've had some 18s. 18 is a little bit too much.
I hate your souls.
18 is a little much for me, but here and there I can vape an 18. And 6 or 8. is mildly unsatisfying, but not a terrible thing for, like, trying. Trill, I totally understand with samples and stuff. Yeah, mix fresh and bring what you bring.
Still on number four, James. I baby my drinks.
I get it. I totally get it, Trill. And you know what? I'd rather have it fresh and have it be not exactly the right milligrams for me than have something that sat around for a really long time. So I would choose lower if I was going to pick, you know, if I had my druthers. I would pick a 6 or an 8 before I would pick an 8. But I want to thank all of you for sticking it out with us. We have more people at the beginning. People have drifted away to the bar, bed. Algernon, thank you for staying. You said that you were hanging out since Shay's show, so you've been here all night. That's awesome. Amber, thank you for coming by. Darling, always good to see you. Black Widow, D-Ham, Mac,
Marion,
Missy, Pichicho. I'll get that, I promise.
Protected, Rhonda.
Go ahead, you do the rest.
Oh. Rodney, Jay, and Sam. Go for it. You finish.
Sir Nose is Spanky, my awesome co-host, on her very first show. Woohoo! Rusty, Tom McClurk. Trill, uncertain spin. I don't know if it's farther than that. That's all I can see on the list.
Oh, uncommon dialogue. You,
me, Vapor
Pot, and Zombill.
Yeah, I'm glad you hung out. That is awesome. Friday nights are free show nights usually around here. Sometimes there is late night. I do not know if anyone is opening up after me. I suppose I should check in host chat and see if anybody is going to show up. You know, no, that is not all you are to me, Rusty. Stop.
James, we love you. Amber, we love you too.
I am asking if anyone is going to open up after us, but I'm going to say probably not. That would be my guess. So,
that's
thank
awesome.
You, Spanky. I'm so glad you came on and you made it. Look at that.
And I
told
didn't
you
pee.
You would survive.
I didn't pee. But I'm going to go pee now.
You wet your pants or anything. It was all good.